He originally studied at the University of Adelaide, and it's without so much further ado that I'd like you to give him a warm welcome of applause and hand to Jose. Thank you.
First of all, thank you everybody for attending today's talk. My name is Jose. I work for M2M Connectivity right now, which is in the space of satellite, and also we're doing a very interesting work for Internet of Things, which covers several technologies. And right now I'm working for LoRaWAN, Sigfox, and also everything that is related with cellular. So this talk is trying to cover the three main areas on IoT, especially for communication, and try to do it not in a very technical detail, because I came across with different customers that have different levels of experience, so I will try to cover that, and I expect that and after this talk, you have a little bit of knowledge of Internet of Things and also a type of communication.